Hey, Julie, what's your favorite Weird Al song? My answer is obviously White and Nerdy.
They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so white and nerdy. Think just too white and nerdy.
I think that's like most people's answer. But I was listening to him on Fresh Air and he was like, yeah, that was the one that was in the top, like, I think it was like, it did better than any of his other songs. I also really liked Tacky. That was really fun. That music video was fun. When he traded it off to like other funny folks, especially Jack Black, because like this guy is just dealing with a completely different set of skills than literally anyone on earth. That guy is not to be trifled with. I encourage you to go back and watch Tacky and see what happens when Jack Black takes the wheel.